So today, a huge day for India and coach who is over here with Indian athlete Bajrang Punia. So coach, what do you think? A big and huge day for India in Asian Games? Big job, and till now they are not thinking that it's having or not, but it's having. You can see it's having now, and this is the final for India gold medal. So how you will this bout was typical, and you know, since the morning there are no competitor from Indian sides, and what do you think before the bout that we will have or what?
But I think 100% but no think so difficult. After 6-0, also I think these people will be coming for Bajrang. Think after 6-0, lose bout. It's impossible lose bout, but very difficult situation. Win Bajrang. Many people and many wrestlers win bout, but last second lose.
What do you think about after 6-0 point, then Bajrang go down?
But win, this is I
win. Don't know and don't matter what about the score and what about the points, but we win definitely. Never and win finally win. Yes. You and the athlete did possible for yes. India.
Not think 1 second lose budget. Difficult position win, but I'm very happy. Very happy.
Finally, happy coach, happy athlete, and happy to all Indians over here in Indonesia and in India as well. Finally, we are having the first gold of athletics, first gold of the wrestling with the coach, and we hope that it will be continuing up to the Olympic 2020. So from Indonesia for Venues Agency.